push. Okay, go ahead, we're on. Doug Fowler's barrel cutter. John Noonan at the controls. Used to cut these with a skill saw. Trying to make the job safer. As you can see, every barrel ends up being completely flush. Nice cut.